Hi everyone, this is Shalini. Welcome back. So summer is almost here and we all know that in summer our skin tends to be very very oily and acne's come, and the main problem with this oily skin is that it catches more dirt and pollution is high these days. So today I'm going to talk about few DIYs that will help you to survive this summer. Though I know that DIYs work slower than all the expensive treatments, but you will have to understand the fact that chemical treatments are also harmful to our skin, but this DIYs will work similar to those treatments that we'll get when we go to all those parlors, and this will also be a long-term effect. This will also give us that glow and it will not cause any damage to our skin. So let's not wait and let's get started with our DIYs.
For my first DIY face mask, I am going to take Basin. Basin helps to treat acne. The zinc in it can fight infection that causes acne. Next, I am going to take cocoa powder. Now, cocoa powder is an incredible strong antioxidant. One study published in the Journal of Agriculture and Food Chemistry showed that cocoa powder has more phytochemicals and a higher antioxidant capacity than black tea, green tea and red wine. Can you imagine? Next, I am going to take rice flour, which will help in reducing the pimple marks. Vinegar, both white and apple cider, helps in restoring the pH balance of the skin. It in turn helps in treating acne and flaky skins. Next, I am going to take amla, few drops of amla juice. You can take any amla juice which is available. It helps to treat the hyperpigmentation, treats pimple and work as a natural exfoliator. Make sure you always dilute vinegar whenever you are using, be it any kind of vinegar, never use it straightforward. This is Kama Ayurveda face wash. It has natural scrubs and cleanser, removes all the stress of makeup and dead skin and other pollutant from the surface of the skin. I am adding few drops of the cleanser to just mix the paste. I'll make a thick paste of all the ingredient so that it's easier for me to apply in the skin. Why I love Kama product? It is because it works with small forest communities and small scale farmers to source the natural ingredient that lends their purity to Kama Ayurveda product. Now, if you don't have a brush, don't worry. You can use the way I am using the spoon to evenly spread all the face pack in your skin. I feel it is better rather than using a face mask. Also, please remember that no face mask or any beauty product will be able to help you to clear your skin if you don't eat proper food. Healthy lifestyle is also very, very important to have a glowing skin. Drink loads and loads of water, eat vegetables, only then all these natural ingredients will be able to help you to clear your skin and even out it. This Kama Ayurveda cleanser also has natural scrub and cleanser removes all the traces of makeup and dead skin, other pollutant from the surface of the skin. By unclogging the pores, one can prevent the skin from conditions like acne and pimples. This is my favorite face mask because it not only clears my skin, it also helps me to get rid of all the suntan. I'll leave it for 10 minutes and wash it off. In my second DIY face mask, I'm going to use this Gotu Kola leaves. This is used in many Ayurvedic medicine, also Besan, and this Kama Ayurveda face cleanser. This is my favorite and I use it almost everywhere. I use it as a cleanser, in my face mask, as a mist. I just love this product. As you can see, I have made again a thick paste. I have made a paste of the gotapola leaf, the besan and the cleanser. Now, gotapola leaf has powerful antioxidant and has anti-aging property as well. It also protects the skin from further damage due to pollution and bacteria. This face cleanser has things like cumin seed, jojoba, whose oil helps to relax our body as well as our mind. It has a mild fragrance which will relax and calm your mind. Besan, on the other hand, removes oiliness, dirt, and leaves your skin gorgeous, clean, and smoothen your skin so much. This is my go-to face mask whenever it's summer and I just want something that will help my skin to glow. And whenever I am at home, I definitely try to have something or the other as my face mask, because I believe that natural ingredient will help you to clear out your skin naturally rather than using any kind of artificial chemical product. This does take time, but with further process and if you continuously keep on doing it, it will definitely help you a lot to have a clearer skin, to have that glow that you desire.
That's all for today. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care and stay home.